another episode. Woo! Today we're playing Prison Life, as you can see here. Sorry if it's backwards on the screen, I don't know until I find the video out, but here we go. You can tell me in the comments. So we're gonna see this map. Sorry guys, Okay, so this is, we're gonna be on guards today, because I'm normally on prisoners quite a lot. So we might call prisoners soon. So we're gonna be a guard today, because I haven't been a guard in ages. So let's go and get our gun. I've already got a guy currently right there. We are not letting any trespassers in. Like this guy, I'm a prisoner and I'm dead. We need the handcuffs, people. Handcuffs it is. That is a player. That is a player. I am coming for this player if he does not move his. I'm coming. There we go. He's dead. He is dead. Okay, so let's go get a key card if we can. I'm not so sure. So let's, I need a game pass to get this. How do we get a card? So, there's a card in there. Okay, let's just, oh god's sake, why do people keep letting him in? This guy's getting annoying at this point. I'm starting to really get annoyed. Alright, let's do this. I done that though. No, this guy keeps coming into our prison cell and annoying me really bad. You're gonna obviously get handcuffs. It didn't handcuff him. Okay guys. That was perfect. How do you first handcuff people, guys? Right in the comments. I'm gonna now just try and kill them because that's a better option. If this guy would stop, guys, I'll do it again. This would be knocking the guys over there. Something would be knocking me. Okay, so let's get something from in here that might actually help me. Like this. Because it doesn't. That. Okay. Alright. Should be free tie, everybody can go in. Are you gonna get this guy a wall? Thank you. I'm gonna get the taser up. Make sure that closes. Ow! Oh, I think I found someone. That guy needs to be killed, or tasered, or handcuffed. So let's go out. Maybe you should be in there. Okay, right. Let's go. They should all be in their prison cells. If not, then obviously they're not doing what they're told to do. So much today. Why are you calling? Stay there, guys. You're not adventuring on the outside. You must stay today. Okay? Not moving. Is this seriously another person in here? I'm going to drop the keycard. No. Wait, is this where you get the keycards from? No, that's a plan. Here, everybody walks in. Not coming in. Everybody should be in for dinner. And I'm going back in. Taser. big thingy which will be a god. Ready go. What's happening? Yeah, that guy's better though. So we need to we have to taser someone. Okay, you need to be handcuffed. How do you handcuff people? Handcuff him. Ow! You're shooting me. Ow! Who is shooting me? I am not to be shot at. I don't want to be a prisoner anymore. A thingy anymore. I am going to be someone else. If we log off and play again. Wait for this to go by. Takes a lot of time to do the things like this. God. Right. Then, step two of being a prisoner, prison life. Okay, so we are currently going to try and escape prison. Okay, so join the prisoners. We're going to join the prisoners and see what we can do. Okay, right. We're joining slowly. Okay, we're in here. We're just going to wait to be free. Okay, so we got a lot of inmates and stuff. So, all we got to do is wait. Lights are out, we're in bed. We could have made the escape route down the toilet, but we don't have a hammer. So that's a bad thing. So we have to wait. It's 1:50 a.m. and we are currently here. Come on, it's 2 a.m. Oh wait, we can do 3 a.m. 3 a.m. is coming in a minute. Hold on, wait. And it is... Wait for it. Officially now is 3 a.m. Crazy stuff, do it 3 a.m. Do crazy stuff at 4 a.m. Why did they not let us out? Please, at least 5 a.m. could you let us out? Please. I'm in my prison cell. Please let me out. I'm not accepting... Please, could I please come out? Don't put the guns on me, please. I just want to... Don't put the guns on me. What did I do wrong? I didn't get what I done wrong. I'm ready to test you up. Okay. We have to wait till 7 a.m. So let me out. Yes! At 6 a.m. we have to... But I gotta jump down here. Okay, so we're gonna go to the cafeteria and then we gotta wait until we have to go to the break outside and also free time. Then we can get the hammer and stuff. So let's get some food. If we eat some food, that would be good. If we just keep on eating, hello mate. Okay, so we're just gonna keep on eating until breakfast is over, because I'm not really, I don't have that anymore. I just edit. Did I already? If I walk away from it, come back, do I get any more? I want some breakfast. I want some more breakfast. Give me some breakfast. Oh, I have it now. Something's annoying. Anyway, let's eat our breakfast and just set up for some reason. Let's just sit at the end of the bench here. So let's just okay, hold on. I don't want to go with these guys because they have a gun. I will escape with you. Okay, I'm not gonna escape with them. Let's go and eat some more breakfast. Keep on eating. Till breakfast is over. And then we can escape, hopefully, if we get a hammer. So if we go over here, get some food as well. But I need more food. thank you, no more breakfast. Give me the breakfast. I can eat it on my breakfast. Okay, y'all time food. Okay, so I'm gonna eat while I get to the yard. There we go. So let's get to the yard. I'm going to the yard, sir. Please do not harm me. I am going to the yard. Okay, good. I'm going to sit by this bench like I always do. Wait. Pick this bench up. Normally, prisoners know what the prisoners, guards know what we're doing when we sit on this bench because we're trying to get the hammer. Because the hammer is the main thing to get out. I might be doing a part two of this, so be prepared. Can this lady not get in my way? Wait. I want to get this hammer. When is that? Okay, that's fine. Could you not go on my head, mate? I'm trying to get stuff. Wait, jump off there. Stay here. Got it. No! No, you can. God, I'm gonna have to just work out. Okay, so the second. Okay, to next video, we're gonna be getting the hammer. Today, we're just gonna be a normal prisoner. No, it's not. Especially when people steal things. It's not easy in prison. Okay, we need to carry on working out. My guy needs to lose weight. Well, I need to lose weight. Everybody needs to lose weight. Everybody start working out. That's a knife. That's a knife. Did I just get shot? I just got shot. I'm just gonna act like I'm normal. I'm gonna get through here. What do I do? I've got a knife. I'm gonna go extra careful with the knife. Hopefully nobody realise that I haven't had anything. So let's just, you know, wait until the other time's over. Let's act normal. Like we're doing workout. Okay, this is not working. I need to be in third person. I think this is third person. Okay, so now we have currently got what we needed. We've got a hammer and that. So I'm gonna end the episode when we're 14 minutes in. And then we're gonna, I need to get a trouble. So then, after that, we're gonna end the video and do another one in a minute. So then, hopefully, we can, you know, escape this prison. Right. So I'm just gonna keep exercising here. Act normal, like we're not, you know, oh god, that guy messed me up. Oh yeah, you clap. You clap. You better be clapping for yourself. You need to. Just workouts and stuff. I'm gonna go chill over here. Oh my god, she has a hammer. I'm gonna act like I'm just doing this. I don't know. I'm gonna come over here. And I don't have enough stamina. Well, too bad. I'm just gonna keep doing it. I ate enough breakfast and I should be able to redeem myself for that. Carry on doing this. I can carry on doing this. Okay, so we're 40 minutes in the vlog, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode today. If you did, smash that like button and remember to subscribe. And comment down below #wolfers to get a shout out in the next video. And also you have to like and subscribe to do that. So, and hit my notification bell. And so I'll see you guys next time. Bye.